ବାରଟା ଯିବାକୁ 10 ମିନିଟ୍ ଥିଲା, ଆସିଲେ 2:30ରେ ପହଞ୍ଚିଲି।
2:30ରେ ଆମେ ଛାଡ଼ିଲେ ବାବାଙ୍କ ମନ୍ଦିର।
This is the Satya Sai Baba Ashram in Kodaikanal by the side of Kodaikanal Lake. Though Baba was staying mainly in Puttaparthi, occasionally he was visiting Whitefield Ashram in Bangalore and this ashram in Kodaikanal. This place is not much discussed on the internet, hence very less number of tourists visit this place. We felt very lucky to have located this place. It is definitely one of the best places to visit in Kodaikanal. This is the main hall in the ashram, which contains big portraits of Sri Satya Sai Baba and Shirdi Sai Baba. During morning and evening, bhajan and aarti is organized in this hall. We are very happy that they allowed us to take pictures in the hall. It was a great spiritual satisfaction to visit this place in Kodaikanal.
Thank you.